Phase 3 of the COVID-19 relief plan has made its way to campus, which means students can expect changes in guidelines starting this week. The biggest change under Phase 3 is that indoor and outdoor meetings will now be allowed 50% capacity, with a 250-person limit for indoor events. All events must still be approved through the LSU EOC, and masks are still mandatory on campus. Dr. Jeremiah Shin, who serves as the Vice President for Student Affairs, says that LSU is prepared for a safe transition.
From the beginning, President Galligan has said that health and safety are our guideposts, and those continue to be the case. So we will continue to keep health and safety at the forefront of our minds. We'll continue to keep the CDC guidelines at the forefront of our minds, and we'll continue to do everything we can to keep everyone healthy and safe as we also follow the governor's guidelines.
These new guidelines will help bring a sense of normalcy back to campus, so it's important for Tigers to continue doing their part.